There are two ways. One, ignore this, allow this to become a bazaar. I only request all the members to see that the decency and dignity of the house is maintained in the house. That's why I just appeal, there is a limit for patience, and we should not exhaust the patience of the house. Members are visiting in the house. City bazaar hai. Apna aadat ke karan se, purana aadat ke karan se, mere sadan hai. Dusra, some members are putting their hands on the shoulders of marshals. I don't know what prompted them. Thirdly, some people are taking placards and going and standing in front of the minister. All these things, we are taking the house to a new low. I am very much concerned about this. There are two ways. One, ignore this, allow this to become a bazaar. Har ek vyakti apna city bajate rahe, bajate raho. Dusra, taking action. I feel really sorry to say this, even from this podium. I never expected my members to go to that level. Yeah, protesting, walking out, vehemently opposing the government for this thing, all those things are part of it going on. And also sometimes, even stalling also nowadays. Earlier also some people were telling me there were, yes, I'm not going to that. But house ka maryada, koi paddhati, parampara, parliament, dekhna padega. I only request all the members to see that the decency and dignity of the house is maintained in the house. That's my earnest appeal. There is a limit for patience. And we should not exhaust the patience of the house.
Sri Jirava, Sri Vishwambara Prasad, Jirava, Jirava, please. The house is adjourned to meet at 12.
I invoke the opposite. In order, I appeal to withdraw the help in the way. Sri Adhiranjan, Chaudhary, and
विपक्ष की तरफ से हम ये मांग करते आ रहे हैं कि पेगासस जासूसी कांड की सदन के अंदर चर्चा हो. उसके साथ साथ सर किसान की मुद्दा है, कोविड की मुद्दा है, महंगाई की मुद्दा है, कोई असुविधा नहीं है सर. सदन में हम चर्चा चाहते हैं.